us can meet those twits who won't admit that they're all just half-paid hypocrites.
I had enough. Go away. I know what you got. I don't need it. I got a gun. Go away. I know what you want. You can't have it.
I've had enough of this shit. Nose and I got me a brain, and they work well together, cause you hear what I'm saying about them talking heads on MTV shows. They wanna be your friend, nah, they wanna take your dough. If you were down to your last buck, do you really think they could give a fuck about you or me or the lies they say? As long as it nets them a big payday. The nurse and sheep are like shit does dung beetles. Castrate their brain, inseminate the blame, so they can feed the flames with the lies they proclaim. They don't feel no pain, they're on a gravy train. When the fuck will we wake up to shoot them motherfuckers like a Nintendo duck?
I got a gun. Go bang. You can't have my cash. I wanna keep it. I got a gun. It's my right. When I'm down to my last buck,
the news 24/7 interviews with gurus who choose to clues to bend our views to pay their dues to the ones that give them revenues. Get your dick out of my face. Who do I look like? Linda Lovelace. What you're feeding me is hard to swallow, and there ain't much room left for your shit in my a-hole, cause it's occupied with things that have died, that were fried or were sacrificed to keep me alive so I could survive to kill off your parasites. Won't be no invite. More like deer in the headlights. Had enough of your views. Go take a cruise, drink some booze, screw a few kangaroos. Get all confused and smooshed with these boobs. We're easily amused with our eyes glued to the YouTube.
I can't admit most of it. If I didn't piss you off, well,
excuse me.
And if I did, my bad. Shoot my ass so high.